Get Techno to stop drinking. That's not going to be easy. That's what Techno really liked to do, was drink and smoke. And fight. He was in no condition to fight. He was sick. He was really sick. He was crippled from a car accident when he was 17. But that's not how he lost his big toe. He lost that in a motorbike accident. Yeah, he was broken all right. What was he fighting for anyways? And what was he still doing in China?